Lola Harrison
and I am Nye.
I am reviewing animal hand items.
This is what they look like.
This one is a tiger and this one is a bird. There's lots of other ones too, there's eight of them.
This is what they look like when they're out of the box and not in your hand.
They're not very easy to use because you need to get them in the exact right position.
I think it's quite a good product because if you have nothing to play and you're not supposed to get anything out that's messy, you can just whip one of these animal hand tattoos and then play with them.
A4.